And Mickey James with a back press hooks the leg. James up 1-0.
Mickey James scores the first fall.
And wants to eliminate her nemesis, Becky Lynch, once and for all.
And Mickey wants to do it in spectacular fashion.
All the way to the high red district. Becky Lynch avoids it. Quick run up here by Lynch. And we're even at one fall apiece.
Becky Lynch scores the second fall. The Intercontinental Champion, Dean
Ambrose. Oh, Deeds.
I want to fight, and I want it right now, so Baron Corbin, bring your ass out here.
Dean, you say there's no line you won't cross. Well, I am going to test that theory. Dean, you cost me something, and now I am going to take everything from you.
Listen up, kiddo. I'm going to give you one more valuable life lesson. Don't start what you can't finish, and I promise you, we are far from finished, baby.
Ziggler raking the eyes of Cruz, and throw first across the top of the chair. Straddling the chair and scrambling the eggs of Apollo Cruz in this chairs match. Dolph Ziggler, as nasty as he wants to be, jackknife cover, Ziggler wins the chairs match. Becky Lynch has Mickey James down for the count. Mickey James runs into Alexa Bliss. And
she's got
Lynch has the disarmer. Mickey James taps, Becky Lynch wins.
Here is your winner by submission, Becky Lynch.
What do you think this is, Nikki? Your little reality show, Total Bellas? Because the reality is, you're the phonies. I mean, look at you. Everything about you is phony.
This actually gives me such an amazing
idea.
Yes, idea.
Yeah, how about next week we have a match? You two versus us two phonies. Springboard! Phenomenal forearm by Styles!
We got him!
Is he headed to the showcase of the immortals?
Luke Harper's foot was clearly on the rope. This match will be restarted right now. Ring the bell.
We're both beautiful, and we're both championship caliber superstars.
I'm sorry, championship what?
Oh, Alexa, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. This is all about you. Until I take that title from you.
You're all about respect, right? Well, respect this.
Oh, wow.
You just made the biggest mistake of your life.
Here comes Nikki Bella, the fearless one.
About to be some furniture moving up in here.
I don't think Marisa thought that through.
Hey, Maryse, you mess with my man, I'm gonna break your bitch, you hear me?
Going to burn the spirit of Sister Abigail to death and watch you die with her.